Hey everyone, this is WWE Wolfman Rocky. Let's continue Pokemon Crystal adventure. Or walkthrough. Okay, as soon as you step out of Cherry Grove City, your rival comes in and battles you with the opposite type Pokemon he has. For example, if you choose Cyndaquil, he chooses Totodile. If you choose Totodile, he chooses Chikorita. If you chose Chikorita, he chooses Cyndaquil. So yeah. Question mark, sends out Totodile. Level 5 and a male. That's awesome for him. My Cyndaquil level 7, so I'll just use Tackle to, I don't know, at least kill him. And he laser beams me, which doesn't really do anything, just lowers my defense. He uses Scratch, and it really did not hurt me as much, but it's okay. I smoke screen him, and you can't see him very much, but he still attacks me with every attack he has. Like Scratch, and that really did damage to me. I used Tackle, and it almost killed him. It's up to orange now. His HP is up to orange. And now, I use Tackle one more time, but it doesn't kill it. I guess two more Tackles will do it. Damn it, he scratched me again. Another Tackle. One more Tackle. Okay, my Cyndaquil has more speed than him, so it tackles his Totodile and dies. And faints. Level 8, Cyndaquil's awesome. Question mark, was defeated. Gold receive however many money. And then he pushes you and he leaves. Wow. Okay, let's go back to New Brock Town and snitch on ? Yeah. Let's go snitch on him. Let's tell the police on him. He pushed me. And he has a Totodile. And his name is ? Okay, let's go to a lab. So you go in here and snitch on ? And then you name him. Yep, you name him. Wow, I thought he already had a name. So you named ? And I named him Silver. Yeah, I named him Silver. Cause I'm gold and he's silver and it's from the manga. Alright, deal with it. Okay, I talked to Professor Elm. And I gave him the mystery egg. And that's it. He doesn't say anything, he just gets the mystery egg and he solves the mystery and stuff. And later on you could keep the egg if you want to. Just later on, like after you beat Faulkner, the first gym leader. This guy gives you Pokeballs. Receive Pokeball. Should've said Pokeballs because he actually gives you 5. And that's many. Okay, after that you want to talk to your mom. And, yep, that's her right there. I thought that was Crystal's mom for a second, but no. Talk to her. And I recommend for you to let her save your money, because later on, like in the Pokemarts, there's this guy that gives you many stuff, like potions and stuff and berries. It's because your mom sends him to give you those potions and berries and stuff. It's very, very helpful. And it's very cool. They should have added this to the rest of the game. This guy teaches you how to catch Pokemon. Rattata. Level 5. Damn. And a male. Throws a Pokeball. And apparently catches it. 1, 2, 3. Okay, he catches it. So yeah, he shows you how to catch Pokemon, and yeah, that's mostly it. I believe he used to give you Pokeballs in gold and silver, I'm not sure. Look, a wild Pidgey, level what, 3, female. Nah, I don't want a female Pidgey. I don't know why, but I think females are kind of weak on Pokemon. I mean, they don't have like good stats and good attacks and stuff. And they miss like every time. Another Pidgey. Just what I've been looking for, but not a female one. I want a male. Alright. It's not like I'm gay or anything, it's just that the male Pokemon attack better, and yeah, they're way better, right? Okay, a Sentret. I don't want a Sentret. Might catch it later. Or off screen, I might catch one. You know what, I'm just try and fill up my Pokedex and catch Pokemon every now and then, but off screen, alright? Okay, let's go into this grass. Aw, damn it. Another Pokemon. I believe you catch mostly Caterpies around here. And sometimes Hoots. And at night. Yeah. We're almost done. I'm done with this episode. Only 3 more minutes. Okay, another Pokemon. What is this? Another Caterpie. Come on. Leave me alone. I don't want a Caterpie and then evolving into a Butterfree and then releasing it and then you guys hating Ash and stuff for releasing his Butterfree and me releasing my Butterfree because I copied Ash and stuff. Damn, another wild Pokemon. This is like the 5th Pokemon I've seen. Let's just run. I want a Pidgey. Pidgey, where are you? Pidgey. Another Caterpie, huh? Oh my god! It magically turned into a Pidgey! Oh my god! I'ma catch it! Cyndaquil, use some more tackle on it! Come on! Boom! Pidgey almost died. Oh, damn it. That's bad. I'ma use my Pokeball now. Ah, damn it. Alright. Pokeball, let's go. Boom. 5 stars for awesome sound effects made by me. Okay, I catch Pidgey. That's awesome. Oh, damn it. I skipped the Pokedex part. Ugh. You know what? I'm going to show you Pidgey's Pokedex. Cyndaquil, Totodile, Pidgey. It's right there. It's rapidly flapping its wings in the grass, stirring up a dust cloud that drives insect prey cut into the open. Oh, out into the open, not cut. Okay, so let's go back up here. I rehealed my Pokemon. I healed up my Pokemon. And let's battle our first trainer. Our first trainer battle ever. Except for the battle with ... He's choose out a level 4 Rattata. And it's a male. He uses tackle. All he knows is probably tackle and tail whip. You probably want to watch out for that. And my Pidgey is not looking good on this match. So I just get back and take out my Cyndaquil. Cyndaquil's like a level 9 or something. Level 8, sorry, my bad. Level 8. Tackle, boom. And it won't KO'd Rattata. Yep, and that wraps up this episode, you guys. Yep, catching a new team member, Pidgey. And that's it, you guys. See you guys on the next episode, alright? Peace out.